Had the Pac-Man pattern memorized. I've seen the stuff they put inside. Stretch Armstrong, yeah. Well, I was Roger Staubach in my backyard. Had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. Well, I was a kid when Elvis died. And my mama cried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Fair faucet hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. The dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave. Dad broke down and finally shaved the most sideburns off. I took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube. Watched MTV all afternoon. And my first love was Daisy Duke and them cut-off jeans. The space shuttle fell out of the sky. And the whole world cried. In the world that I grew up in, skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. And oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. I got a mortgage and an SUV, but all this responsibility makes me wish sometimes. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. 1970-something. Oh, it was 1970-something.